channel. Today on the menu, we're going to be making these easy as heck hot dog nuggets. Hey, let's begin by cutting our hot dogs in 1/4 to 1/2 inch thick slices. I have about 16 ounce package of hot dogs, about 8 hot dogs. Now, you know you can use pork, turkey, beef, or even vegan hot dogs. In a large skillet, we're going to melt about 3 tablespoons of unsalted butter over medium-high heat. Okay, let's cook our hot dogs for about 5 minutes. We're going to keep stirring those. We're going to keep them until they're slightly burnt. You know I've got to cook my stuff till it's burnt, because I think it's not done yet. Look good, don't it? Okay, now we're going to add in ketchup, mustard. I usually put in honey, but I don't have any, but I'm going to stir in some sweet and sour sauce. We're just going to add that in. Smells good for it to be hot dogs. I normally don't eat hot dogs, but for some reason, I had a taste for hot dogs today, so here we go. And we're going to mix that very well, the ketchup, mustard, and the soy sauce. And it's going to be good, guys. You got to trust me on this. Okay, we're going to remove that from the heat and put it on our plate. We're just going to let that cool slightly. Kids love these hot dog nuggets. You know, kids love any kind of finger food, anything that you can eat with their fingers. Kids will eat it, and they just love it. Just pick it up, put it in your mouth, no fuss. Okay, I have these crescent rolls, which are my favorite. They are honey flavored. Oh, they are so good. Honey butter bread. Okay, we went ahead and rolled that dough out, and we formed 8 rectangles, and I cut the rectangles crosswise. And I formed 6 strips. I cut 6 long strips to wrap around the hot dogs. Okay, we're gonna wrap 1 strip around each hot dog slice. We're gonna press that gently to seal the edges. And that's all you do, guys. It's very, very easy. It's good for, like I said, children or even adults. You can make hors d'oeuvres. You can add vegetables, all kind of stuff when you stick toothpicks in there. You can add cheese. I'm gonna just wrap 1 more, and then I'm gonna go ahead and wrap them up real quick. But kids will love dunking these crispy nuggets into sauces. You can have ranch dressing, ketchup, mustard, sweet and sour sauce, honey mustard, which is my favorite. I love honey mustard. Okay, we've already preheated our oven to 400 degrees, and we've already lined 2 baking sheets with our parchment paper. I love this parchment paper. Makes it easy. Now that we have our hot dog nuggets all coated with the crescent rolls, we're going to place them on our baking sheet, and we're going to cook in the oven at 400 degrees for about 8 to 9 minutes, or until lightly brown. Okay, here we go. It's ready. Wasn't that quick and easy? These are good for a party, a baby shower. This is a very quick, easy, economical finger food.